Hello guys, welcome back with this awesome 3D PowerPoint slide. Today, I will show how to create this slide using 3D models and Morph transition. Let's begin. Please follow all my steps carefully. Even after this, if there is a problem to understand, let me know in the comments. I will help.